How's everybody doing today? Banks a lot here, coming to you with the top 5 knifing clips of the week on the Bank Shot Bosses channel. Let's go ahead and jump right into it. This week, coming in number 5, he's gonna be playing some free for all on the map Yemen. He's on Last Try Fusions. Sees a guy jump down off the window, 720 insta swap, banks it off the wall over there with the satellite dish on it and smacks the dude right in his head for the kill cam. Here comes the kill cam, jumps off 720 insta swap. Kills the guy wearing blue jeans. This ain't 1994, kid. Get you some new jeans. What are you doing? All right, coming in this week, number 4 is going to be Invictus Knives. Going to get a kill cam, bank shot kill cam on the map trimmer. He's going to see this wall, bank it off the wall, skids off the top of the roof, hits this kid going to class, hits him right in the backpack. He ain't going to class no more because he is dead. Good shit, Invictus Knives. All right, coming in this week, number 3. This is a Stonehaven clip, DCP. Are you sure? All right. INK Red Dog playing some Stonehaven. 1 TK, 2 TK, 3 TK. Gets the stab for the quad on screen on Stonehaven. Wow, good shit. And this week, coming in at number 2, ESC Destiny, Nuketown 2025. Slicing, knifing, diving, ducking, diving, and dodging. Killing everybody 5-man on screen. Good shit, my man. And this week at number 1, BFK Glueball. Almost said his name wrong. It's a big bank shot off of this wall. Hits this sumbitch right in his ankle. You are dead. All right, guys. I am Banks a lot. Send your stuff into the screen. I will catch you guys later.